up to Edmonton, signed a nice 2-year extension.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
It's gonna be icing. Yeah, Roman was well on his own side of center, so icing call.
You see what happened? Roman is leading against the Blackhawks bench, and Marty Turco didn't close the door, and he falls right into the bench. Ryan Johnson ends up helping him out. Watch this as he kind of leans back here. Like, Turco's opening the door. Oh, oops.
I was watching the puck in the zone as well.
Got hit by Ruutu.
Now he comes back. Sorry, but we know what
funny
happened there.
Now he... Let's see why Semin didn't come on the ice and why the Hurricanes had just three players. You're getting ready to come on. Technically, I think he's in the field of play here. Oh, you see some intent there from the Anaheim player. I thought it was inadvertent. No, it wasn't. No call on the play.
Well, should he stay or should he go? There's also funny things happening on the bench that you just don't see every day. Get a drink of water, Mark. No, it's the other way. Green side up.
Almost got hit with that puck there. Here's the play at the bench as Wayne Simmons helps out Travis Konecny there as he bats that away and almost throws it at his head coach. And then his head coach.
Yeah, that was Derek Settlemyer. He was aiming for one of them. Travis Konecny.
Not the fearless play.
Didn't want to bare hand that one.
He's been a star tonight, but you just made me start thinking about Humpty Dumpty. You know, like, I mean, he probably is still tired from those acrobatic saves he just made. I don't know why he didn't choose to use the door. Look at the smile from Cam Ward. Anton Hudobin, you've been terrific tonight.
Devil's power play is over, too, with four shots. Settled down by Parise, given back to Zidlinski.
An interesting story. Paul Ranger,
number 15.
Bit of a smirk on his face.
Yeah.
Who, me? Ranger and Itron.
Well, at least a smile at exhibition.
Yes,
right?
Indeed. You know that it's the preseason.
Good for him. And a slash from Enroth. Watch Enroth as he goes by. He's like, come on, are you kidding me?
Stars offside as Fiddler tried to move in with Nystrom trapped. Another whistle. 3:43 to go in the opening period.
And El Andino is
stressed as always.
Yes. Getting a little chuckle out of that as the linesman gets tangled up. The players in front of they get a chuckle out of that as Fiddler and Don Henderson were all tied up. Look at it. He's, come on. Look at the people behind him.
Elaine, cheer up.
Come on. He's, he can't control himself.
Oh. It's infectious. I need to ask him about this.
He's going to have to calm down. 3:22 left. He probably wants to go to the dressing room.
Either that or a big bag of Doritos.